I.
Hear about the contract. Any idea what this monster is?
Nay, but proper huge it must be. Slaughtered no less than a dozen wolves, ripped their guts out, but left lots uneaten. Means malice rules it, makes it kill, howls and bellows night something fierce. Folk are afeard to venture into the woods, though hunger grips the village.
Fine, I'll take care of it.
Fortune smiled upon us when it brought you here. Good hunting to ye.
Monster wiped out the whole pack. Big. Really big. When it rubbed against the trunk. Scent's still there. Stinks like fiend shit. Dried out. Fiend's been around a while. Gotta find another way. Stinks like fiend shit. Right. Old and dried out. Fiend's been around a while. Recently. Wonder what killed it. Paw prints. Fight lasted a while. Another trail. Tracks too small for a fiend, though. Both lost loads of blood. Tufts of blood-caked fur. Second beast was a different color. But short, it's gotta be. Probably competed for territory with a fiend. Have to lure him here somehow. Chort's attention. He'll smell this 5 miles away. Beast's sure to show. Just gotta wait in the cave. Thank you. Chort was prowling the nearby forest, found itself competing for territory with a fiend, so it turned aggressive.
A Chort? Fiend? Why they be bothering us? Think more'll come? Think they've done made a pact to take our village?
Doubt it, but I'll be sure to keep my eyes open, see if there's anything else out there.
Cheers then, Witcher. Here, take the purse. All the folk of the village chipped in.
Thanks. Take care now.